One common issue observed in climate control polyhouses is the creation of dry patches on the pad. For example, in this video, on your left you can clearly see that there is a large dry patch on the pad. On the right side, you can see the thermal image of the same. Now let's zoom it out. You can observe that there is a temperature difference of approximately 12 degrees in the dry and the wet area. This not only reduces the cooling capacity, but it also puts more load on the fans and increases the electricity bill. Now let's understand why this happens. Remember that in an evaporative cooling system like fan and pad, what evaporates is water, not the minerals and salts that are present in the water. Over time, these salts crystallize and clog the supply holes, leading to dry patches. If you observe such an issue in your farm, the first thing you should try to do is to flush out the supply pipes. In order to do that, all you need to do is to cut off the water supply to all other sections of the pad and divert all the water to the blocked section. This will increase the water pressure and may help in unclogging the holes. Hopefully this works for you. If it does not, then you will have to access the supply pipe by opening the top cover of the pad and replace the pipe. If you do have to replace the pipes, place them such that the supply holes are in the top of the pipe and not at the bottom. Remember, salts and minerals being heavier than air will crystallize at the bottom of the pipe, and the holes on the top will not get clogged easily if you follow this orientation. Hope this was useful. For more such tips and learnings from our experiences, do like our videos and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.